Okay, here we are. Hello everyone, we are week 7 in the Classic Lotus 79 at Montreal, Circuit de Gilles Villeneuve. Here's the latest on the latest standings. There we go. 208 and Spear on the 159. Yep, 208 there. I have raced 1 week extra, so yep, let's see how we get on. And yep, starting from P5. Here we go. 29 laps.
Green, green, green.
Bad start by one of the guys. Miguel started started very poorly from P2. I think he'll be back up with me very shortly. Pretty fast guy. And Cristiano got stuck behind him. So those two will probably be coming up quite quickly behind me. See how we get on though. See if we can try to stay with these guys ahead. Not sure I'll be able to, but. Give it a bash. Lauston John for 1 and 2.
You're now in third.
I had a good battle with John actually at Monza, but I think that was chiefly because he had the his setup wasn't built for the straights, and I had a really fast setup for the straights. Normally pretty quick. Saw him coming. Now let's see what happens when Miguel gets to John. I think Miguel is a lot quicker. He's pretty quick, Miguel. Again, see if we can stay with him. Too much curb there. Whoa, no. Oof. Held that then. Just. That was a close one. try and calm it down a bit. Maybe I was over trying. Try and stay with Warren. Yeah, I think I probably tried to put the power down a little bit too quickly out of that chicane. Better watch that next lap. Smoother, so I need to be smoother there. So my tyre marks from the last lap. See if we can pressure Warren. Stay with him. Maybe I can stay with Warren. Let's see what we can do here. Be nice if we can put 129 laps in here. I could do some 129s in practice, but that's practice. You do drive slightly different in practice than you do in the race, of course. Allow for a little bit of margin of error in the race. Practice, you can just teleport into a brand new car. Leader's doing a 28. See if we can get a 29. Don't think that'll be a 29. Maybe. That'll be a 30, I think. We did get a 29, but everyone else is a little bit quicker, so we can close in on Warren if we can. Not sure what happened to the guy in P7, Star Hodge. I don't know what happened to Star Hodge. He was the seventh driver, but he seems to have quit before the race started, I think. And I think only six actually started this race. Cristiano had a bit of an issue this lap. He didn't damage his car. I'm sure he'll probably be back behind me before very long. I think he's pretty quick.
You're back in fifth.
Slightly quicker than Warren last lap. Let's see if we can do that again. Oh, I'd love to be, able to do 129s. It'd be great. Did Warren have a good lap? 129.5 last time round. John and Miguel are having a good old battle for second place. Come on! Come here, Warren. A little bit deep that lap. A hairpin there. Probably lost a little few tenths here there. Yano's catching me. If I can make him fight for it. Make him earn it. Whoops.
You knocked your wheels out of alignment.
Didn't quite keep it tight enough there, just clip the wall. Come on. Whoa, it wouldn't slow down there.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Hmm.
right side. Clear on the right.
Just over pushing there, I think. Mustn't over push. Come on, turn. See if we can stay with him. Go on, car. Turn. Still no sign of Bahaj. Don't know whether he's going to join a bit later. In seventh place. No spear in this race. Is a little bit poorly this week. I don't know whether we'll be well enough to possibly race on at the weekend. We might try then. Get his race in. Oh. Just a little bit too pacey there, I think. Still in P6, no freebies yet in the top 5. All freebies will be greatly received, if and when they come. Seconds away from Cristiano. See if we can try and eat into that. At least put a bit of pressure on him. Laos leading, Miguel up to second, John down to third, Warren fourth, Cristiano fifth. Currently we are in P6. Be nice to get a top five if we can, but we'll have to see how we go. Good lap last time round, 130. I think I've done one, just about scraped one 129, but I don't think my pace is really capable of getting constant 129s. I think that was a bit of a lucky lap. 130 is normally my race pace here, I think. Slightly less numbers than normally. There are normally on Wednesday evening actually. It's normally we get double figures. Whoop. Almost touched the grass almost there. Careful of that. Yeah, normally you do get double figures on a Wednesday evening, but why there are less numbers tonight. Still no sign of that guy in 7th place joining yet. He's leaving a little bit late if he's going to join us. Cristiano's getting close to Warren, in turn close to John, so almost a three-way battle. Ah, just broke too late there. Didn't quite get it slowed down. Damn it, 4x. Just struggling to slow the car down a little bit there. see if we can get some consistency going here. Oh, fourth and fifth, I think, are battling. Warren and Cristiano. Come on. Around. Cool. That hairpin, the car doesn't like turning. Wish I just had a little bit more talent, it'd be brilliant. Just a little bit more speed. Whoa, hello. Ah, no, no. Oh, don't want to get lapped, but I'm going to get lapped if I do work again. Come on, Ben. Ah, just too much thunderfoot, just trying too hard. Got to try and not to try too hard. Or is it 10 laps to go this time round? Still no freebies, wow. I guess you get this sometimes with the slightly, with the grids that are not quite the size of the bigger grids, with the smaller grids basically.
Got 10 laps to go.
Okay, Jim, got to keep it on the island now. Come on, come on. Turn. Right, no more mistakes and we can avoid being lapped. One more mistake and we're lapped. Always a good idea to try not to be lapped. So any last lap battles that end poorly in front of you, you can pick up a freebie on the last lap. That's vital, you always try and stay on the lead lap if you can. Imperative. Even if it means going a little bit slower, we'll avoid any more half spins or spins. Come on, get round. Just wouldn't slow down. I don't know why it wouldn't slow down there. That was very odd. I'm sure I broke at the same time. Maybe I broke slightly later or didn't quite get into the brake pedal enough. Make sure I brake well early that time. And for this hairpin, you have to brake quite early. Go round, that's it. Getting close to the 129s again. 130.2 last lap. Not sure what that was, but that's again 130.1, I think. I have to go next time round. Still no freebies. I'm beginning to think there's going to be no freebies in this race at all. Crazy, I don't remember ever having a race with no freebies. Guy didn't start in P7, but I'm going to get one freebie. That's all I want, one freebie for a top 5. Then I'll be happy. I mean, the main target is to try and finish the race, and if I can, the lead lap. It'd be lovely if I can get a top 5. Three to go.
You've got 2 laps to go.
two to go. Leader's gonna... Last lap. White flag fever. Anything's going to happen. It's going to happen now. I don't think I have anything for the, definitely not the first few, the top two, and then third, fourth and fifth were a little bit quick for me. Unless they made a mistake or put it in the wall, I don't think I would have beaten any of those guys. But P6, brought it home, and the lead lap, that's my main aim, was to not get lapped. And that's what I did. If I'd been greedy, I would have hoped for a top five, but P6, I'll take it. I'm not sure what that'll give me in championship points. There we go. Made it, and there we go, finish on the lead lap.
Chicken flag. Great job, you did really well.
Thanks, Jim. In my wildest dreams, I was hoping for maybe a top five, but I think that's maybe pushing it a bit. Didn't really have the pace. Not far off of Warren and, on a good day, Cristiano, but... But they were getting quite a few 129s, and I think I got one or two at a push. But mainly my pace is the 130s. And slower. There you go. Not too bad, not too bad. We'll check the results in a second and see if I how many championship points I get. I'm pretty proud that I managed to stay on the lead lap. That's my number one aim.
Okay, go.
Ooh, there we go. Save it. Oh, wait. Did that work? Lotus 79 1. Perfect. Right, let's have a little cheeky look to see the results. Let's see if we can push this into the other scene. There we go. Take off the... Okay, let's have a look. Results. Results time. Take my little... There we go. Right. So, a little bit low on numbers this week. But, 7 people signed up. Car number 7 didn't take the grid, unfortunately. So, we started in 5th, chiefly because a couple of guys didn't qualify. And finished P6, almost top 5. We got 17 championship points, better than nothing. We lost a little bit, lost 50 EI rating and gained a tiny bit of safety rating. So, yeah. So 17 added to the total. So, there we go. 17 added to that. So we're at 225 now. Obviously, we've raced 2 more than Spear has. I don't, he may be racing this weekend. See how he is. But, yeah, that was a good race. Pleased I managed to finish it, as I said, on the lead lap. So that was good. And yeah, on to the next round, which is in, it looks like Detroit. Is that right? Belle Isle, Detroit. So that's round 8. So yeah, we'll see what Spear does and keep checking his YouTube channel to see if he races this weekend. But yeah, see you next week in Detroit. See you all. Bye now. Bye.